Who do you say that he is? It's amazing. It absolutely amazes me if you ask 100 people on the street who is Jesus, because everybody and their brother talks about Jesus. You will get people to actually talk to you about Jesus. I mean, no matter what denomination or what kind of religion they're from, they'll talk about, we believe in Jesus. But who is this Jesus that you believe in? Some say he's the brother of Satan. And today some say that. Some say he's Michael, the archangel. Some say that he's just the son of man. And some people say, well, he's just a good man or a good prophet. Who is Jesus today? If he was to stand before you this morning and say to you, who do you say that I am? How would you answer that question this morning? Because see, what someone else thinks about Jesus really doesn't matter to you. It's really not going to change your eternity. But I'm here to tell you this morning what you think about Jesus. And who you think Jesus is will determine your eternity. I don't know why, but for some reason churches don't teach who Jesus is, Pastor. And that's really the foundation of what we are. It's the very foundation of who a Christian is. The name Christian ties us to the Christ. And if we don't know who the Christ is, and we don't know who and where he came from and what he was all about, then what are we really standing for? He is the Son of God. Who is he? You're here this morning and you don't know Christ as your Savior. You're not 100% sure. If you were to die today, you'd go to heaven. I want you to just put your hand up. Everyone else, I want you to be praying. Pray for these. Listen, there may be people in the house. I don't know. I don't know if there's anybody in the house that ain't saved. I don't know. This is your opportunity. This is your opportunity to come and accept Jesus Christ. He said if you'll believe in your heart and you'll confess with your mouth the Lordship of Jesus Christ, then you shall be saved. That's what it says. For the wages of sin is death. All of us deserve death. Not one of us deserves to be with God, but the gift of God. Amen. Hallelujah. Just lift your hands to heaven right now. Master, I just thank you for your word this morning. I thank you, God, that you resurrected from the grave, and I thank you for who you are. God, because of who you are, and as your word tells us, because you live, we shall live also. We will not see corruption. Yeah, we might die and we may see corruption, but we're going to see corruption take on incorruption. Amen. We're going to be changed in the twinkling of an eye, and we're going to be like you, and we're going to see you face to face. Lord, I just thank you for that. I thank you, Lord, for all your promises that are yea and amen. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.